There we go, the late, great Selena, Terco Corazon. Good morning, Double R Radio, 820 por la mañana, Thursday morning, Tejano Country, Thursday it is, no doubt. And, well, right now in San Antonio, we're at 74 degrees, overcast as the skies, and they're calling for more rain today. It's like 30% chance, but then tomorrow it goes up to 60% chance. So, okay, let's see what happens, man. It's the rain, go away, come again some other day kind of a thing, right? Anyways, I gotta tell y'all, man, last night, I watched a movie, you probably heard of it. It's not a new movie, it's an older movie, but it's called Her, okay? And this movie is about a guy who gets infatuated, and he falls in love with his operating, he falls in love with his operating system of his computer, and the operating system has a female voice, right? And, what the operating system does, talks dirty to him, and this is his best friend, and sends women to have sex with him. And hey, man, I think I'd fall in love with my operating system, too. But really, man, it is a crazy movie, but even more so, I think it shows where we're headed in this crazy computer world, because computers out there nowadays are so easy to figure out or get along with or whatever the case may be, and they're kind of like your best friend, kind of like your cell phones, right? We all can't drop our cell phones. I mean, our cell phones are our cell phones, right? We're not going to go anywhere without them. Well, even more so, computers, laptops, whatever the case may be. But really, man, if ever you get a chance, check out the movie. The movie is called Her, okay? And I think it came out in 2016. Like I said, the plot to the movie is about a guy who falls in love with his computer's operating system. There you have it. Good morning, Chad. I got up to Manuel Rios. Good morning, Ernie and Yvonne TJ. Good morning. How we doing? Thursday morning, Tejano Country Thursday it is. Let's see what's going on out here. Check this out. Crazy story. A man robbed the same Dairy Queen twice in one day. How do you rob the same place twice? Well, the man was armed with multiple guns and left the business with cash. He also tried unsuccessfully to carjack a woman at the drive-thru window, but ran and was not caught. Well, police received a call 2 hours later that the same man was trying to rob the same Dairy Queen again. Anyway, the suspect failed once more and ran from the scene. The officers found him hiding in a field and caught him. How crazy is that, right? Okay, man, I don't condone none of this, but to go and rob a Dairy Queen, so be it. But going back 2 hours later and robbing it again, I mean, how, really? Man, that's plain stupidity. It really, really is. Now, let's see here what else is going on. I may have talked about this last week sometime, but I'm going to bring it up again. A man in North Carolina was charged with animal cruelty for neglect of his goldfish. The man took off on a vacation for 3 weeks, and when he came back, police arrested him, saying that he was being arrested for neglecting his goldfish. How do you neglect a fish? I mean, unless you put tartar sauce and lemon on them and you eat them. But aside from that, I mean, how in the hell can you neglect a goldfish? Good morning, John. I'm going to Patricia Pena. Says, good morning, Robert. Have a nice day, Robert. Have a nice day as well. Anyway, so do not neglect your goldfish or you're going to be arrested. Now, check this out. I stumbled across a story, man. Crazy, man. They put a list of teachers that have been arrested for sexual contact with their students. Now, check this out. I'm going to give you a couple of them here. A 27 former high school English teacher faces charges for being sexually involved with an eighth grader. Man, another one. Another teacher was arrested for having sexual contact with a 17-year-old student while chaperoning them on this camping trip. Another one, a Florida teacher who became notoriously after having an affair with a 14-year-old student. Huh, okay. Where were these teachers when I was going to high school? That's what I want to know. Where were y'all when I was going to school? Another one was charged with sexual activity with a 19-year-old student in North Carolina, which is still a felony regardless of his age because she was a teacher. Another one. Anyways, another teacher was indicted by a county grand jury as accused of having at least 2 sexual encounters with a male student. And another one, a 27-year-old woman having sexual intercourse with a 7th grader. Hey, man, leave the students alone. Come on over here. We'll take care of business. Good morning, China. Good afternoon, Queen Christina Garza. Good morning, Robert. I'm so sad today. It's my morning, and she is no longer with us. I lost it here. Good morning, Robert. I'm so sad today. Is my mom, and she is no longer with her birthday. I take it right, Queen. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. There we go. No doubt. Good morning, Double R Radio. Thursday morning, getting ready for the weekend. No doubt. Actually, like I said, I was seeing the movie last night, and I had Fritos and bean dip. When is the last time you had bean dip, right? I haven't had bean dip forever, and it tasted really, really good. Man, I almost got the bean dip in a tortilla, put some guacamole and pico de gallo. I was going to eat it like that. But I kept it simple, and I just ate them with Fritos. There you have it. Anyways, Thursday morning, it is Tejano Country Thursday. Let's get it going and do some energy. Botoncito de cariño. Good morning, Double R Radio. There we go. Yes, I'm so sorry to hear that, Queen. Let's get back to the morning show, RobertReavesRadio.com.